1991, Samia Yusuf Omar was born in Mogadishu. It is the year of the civil war in Somalia, everyone against everyone. Islamic fundamentalists are ruling over the city. Many things become impossible, going to the beach, to the cinema, to the library, to play music. Samia is a woman. She can't show her legs. She can't show her face. But Samia has only one motivation. It's her passion and her talent. Running. 50 degrees under the African sun. Wearing a burqa, it is impossible to train. Samia trains during the night. She's missing the stadium. She takes off her burqa and she runs.
Run, boy, run. This world is up there for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run.
Samia has no coach, only a friend who says, "You need to learn to fly. If you learn to fly, you will beat them all." Samia learns to fly. She wins her first competitions. She is the fastest woman in Somalia. She will represent Somalia in the 200 meters in the Olympic Games. Samia Yusuf Omar stands out in her long black leggings and oversized white t-shirt. 17 years old, thin as a needle, light as a feather, flanked by overmuscular women in technical outfits, like machines, perfectly fed and perfectly trained. She comes last. Next time in London, I will win. When she comes back, the political situation got worse. She leaves her family in pursuit of a dream. Go to London, find a coach, win the Olympics. Samia becomes like all the others, an illegal immigrant. She pays human traffickers for a very dangerous journey through Ethiopia, Sudan, and Libya, with almost no water and no food, crossing the endless desert. Samia is ready for the last obstacle, the Mediterranean Sea. 3 days of navigation and the boat breaks, overloaded with 300 people, drifting in open water during a storm. Italy looked very close. Samia learned to fly, and her father told her she should never be afraid. Samia jumps into the dark water. But Samia cannot swim.